My grandma always says everyone who lives with us is special.
Like my aunt, who took me on my first bus ride to the library.
Even my mom's friend and her baby who live with us.
The census informs funding for schools, roads, healthcare, and more. So count everyone in your home, including all children, on the 2020 census. Shape your future. Start here. Learn more at 2020census.gov.